is talking about is the coronavirus, and as we know
now, because the coronavirus would threaten the lives of his supporters.